what we like. Outside of pricey option packages like the Carbon 65 gear, Corvettes, and more specifically Z07 equipped Grand Sports and Z06S, most definitely are performance bargains, with heroic capabilities including greater than 1.10 grams of cornering grip on our skid pad, sub 140-foot braking distances from 70 miles per hour, and excellent high-speed stability. Even the base V8 pushes out 460 horsepower with the Grand Sports standard sport exhaust, an option on base Stingrays, punting the thing to 60 miles per hour in just 3.9 seconds, quicker than the Stingray, thanks to its tire's extra grip. Opt for the Z07 package for even more insane track performance. What we don't like. Despite the Carbon 65 package's upgrades, the Corvette's interior leaves a lot to be desired. Yes, we get it, the VET starts in the mid-$50,000 space, as compared with the better turned out Porsche 911 that starts at nearly double that figure. But other $50,000 cars don't suffer from body creaks over speed bumps, pervasive plasticky smells on hot days, and interior switchgear that's upstaged by that of many midsize sedans.